you to say hello to the Carol Press Clydesdales. The two horses out front, that's Titan Utah. One's in the middle of the swing horses, that's Prince Tucker. On the wheel, well, the ones closest to the horses, they're the strongest, they're the biggest. That's Image and Sugo. The driver tonight, why don't you say hello to Charlie Evans and his co-driver, that's Rudy Kelby. His horses and crew, well, they work as a team. They've been given the task of not only being ambassadors of the Corporation of California Crush, but also to inform and educate people like yourselves about the Clydesdale Green. Now you might be wondering about that beautiful wagon. Well, that beautiful wagon is an 1892 Studebaker, restored by D.W. Shute in Hopkins, Michigan. The harnesses, well, they're from Shipshawana harness that weighed in a piece 150 pounds of leather and chrome. Each horse, well, they're custom fitted. Those harnesses fit perfectly over those broad shoulders, allowing them to pull in comfort. If you come by the trailer later in the stall area, you can see all of those harnesses up close and personal. Now, you might be wondering about these beautiful animals. Well, they weigh in over 2,000 pounds. Now listen, they are controlled by those beautiful, beautiful harnesses and the reins. The drivers, the driver and the co-driver. The co-driver's job is to keep the reins, actually, keep them from getting tangled up. Now, the man pulled the reins, bless Charlie Evans, found the call of a great friend, and not only does he control those horses' movements by voice commands and the reins, but with the feel, with the encouragement.